Thank you. Warning. This lab is for authorized personnel only.
What did you mean back there, Meg? About how you found it?
Nothing. It's just my nerves talking.
There's something I should know about this place, about Seraph.
Megan!
Hold on.
We're still getting biochemical fluctuations across the artificial flow cells.
Okay. But the increased neuropeptides coming from the PDOT cluster could be throwing off your calibrations.
Right. I'll double-check that.
I can't believe you were asking about David. You've been here long enough to know of Eric! You wouldn't be avoiding me, would you?
I wouldn't dream of it, Dr. Reed. I think I know why Declan's readings are off.
Too many peptides?
I'm thinking the glial tissue breakdown we noticed after splicing in the repressive protein might be the cause. If we had a better cytometer...
We might get a more accurate reading that confirms the theory. I'll ask David to consider it.
Well, if he orders one from Page Industries, maybe they'll throw in another cappuccino maker.
You overthink everything, Adam. The work we're doing is good. We're helping people overcome their physical limitations.
Yeah, except most of our clients seem to be DOD.
You're doing
it's
good.
Not all
just another hour to go.
We work with teachers, doctors, construction workers.
Damn it!
Watch it, Eddie. Those boxes are worth more than your salary.
Sorry.
Nia, you almost ready?
For Washington?
Ah, Dr. Reed. This is General O'Neill.
Dr. Savchenko was telling me you've made progress on the typhoon.
Yes. Thanks to Vasily, actually.
As I was saying, sir, the Typhoon uses a modified combat chassis like the one I'm wearing. But I've improved its design using shaped microcharges to propel the steel balls.
And the backblast problem?
Solved through kinetic bleeders in the augment. Here, watch. Go ahead.
How soon till it's ready?
I'm afraid I have to run, but Vasily has all the details, General.
Of course.
We still have some work to do.
boss. Why the hell are we stacking and restacking this stuff if the port's still gone?
I think the stew's ready.
Quiet.
We're good.
Thank you.
Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start. It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
Where's he running to?